All right, we're going to talk about this LIV golf league that just started up recently last year. It's an international league. It's a rival to the PGA Tour. And the first, it looks like the first event they had was in England in June of 2022. The reason why this is controversial is because the funding is coming from some Saudi Arabian investors, reportedly. And so a lot of the people are not happy with that, and people that are in the PGA are, it's kind of caused a divide between people in the golf world. So if you haven't, it's quite a controversy right now. If you haven't seen the documentary on Netflix called Full Swing, it's pretty good. They mention this quite a bit, this LIV Golf League. So let's watch this part real quick, and then we'll have some little bit of commentary about it.
I think it's generally unfair to ask too much of our athletes when it comes to thinking about what goes on outside the lines. But in this case, you can't say that you don't know what you're doing.
You made this decision to go help Saudi Arabia, and here these atrocities are that you're helping hide.
The journey you've been told about Saudi Arabia is on. How is that journey helping the women oppressed in Saudi Arabia, the migrant groups, their rights violated, the LGBTQ individuals who are criminalized, the families of the 81 men who were executed in March, and those being bombed in Yemen?
It's a really hard question to answer. We're just here to focus on the golf.
I don't condone human rights violations at all. I don't think it, nobody here does, any throughout the world. And I'm certainly aware of what has happened with Jamal Khashoggi, and I think it's terrible. I've also seen the good that the game of golf has done throughout history, and I believe that LIV Golf is going to do a lot of good for the game as well.
If Vladimir Putin had a tournament, would you play there?
Speculation. Can't, not even going to comment on speculation.
So just in a generality, is there any way you wouldn't play on a moral basis? If the money was right, is there any way you wouldn't play?
I don't need to answer that question.
These guys here, what wimps, man. These guys are wimps probably because they play this game of golf, makes them wimps. I know what I would have said. I would have said, you're asking these questions about Saudi Arabia because they're backing this tour. Well, I would have said, hey, by the way, for the last 20 years, I've been living on tour with a PGA Golf Tour, American-based, American-backed. We're in America for the past 40 years, 40, 50 years. They've been killing innocent babies legally at the rate of as high as 1.6 million per year. They currently almost a little south of a million innocent babies per year are being killed, and it's legal in this country where we've been playing golf. So, what was your question again about this stuff going on? Because I'm going to tell you this. This is how sad it is. Even the Muslims know that killing innocent babies is an atrocity. Even the Muslims know that this is an atrocity. This is murder. And not even Americans. What does that have to do with golf? You never put it together when we were playing in America. You know what? Maybe it has nothing to do with it. And I'm not sticking up for these wimpy golfers or the Saudi Arabians or anybody. I think they're all wicked. But come on, let's clean our house before we start pointing fingers at other countries and saying what they do. Look at us killing innocent babies every year. That's disgusting. Y'all have a good day.